joining us as the first rider to return for Zone 3. Going to be a clear ride for Chloe Reid. Damascus goes without penalty, and that will certainly be an appreciated contribution for Zone 3 here tonight. No faults at all in their round two attempts. Now, Zone 7 coming up now as their second round gets underway.